Iraqi Development Organization. You have the floor.
Mr. President, IDO and ETHRB remain concerned over some states' continued disrespect for the Durban Declaration and Program of Action's call to protect individuals from discrimination. For example, Bahrain systematically discriminates against its majority Shia population. This discrimination resounds in nearly every facet of public life, ranging across religious, social, political and cultural rights. The government has moved to suppress Shia religious, social and cultural symbols and figures by targeting Shia clerics and arresting, detaining and sometimes deporting them. For years, the government has systematically targeted Shia clerics, but in 2017, the government harassed, interrogated, arrested or prosecuted over 70 clerics. Religious scholars Sheikh Muhammad al-Miqdad, Sheikh Abdul Jalil al-Miqdad and Sheikh Saeed al-Nuri are among the prominent prisoners known as the Bahrain 13. They were arrested in 2011 and 2012 for their peaceful activism and sentenced to life in prison. Many other clerics have been sentenced to prison for their activism and outspoken criticism of the government, including Sheikh Mirza al-Mehruz, Sheikh Abdul Hadi al-Mukdodar and Syed Majid Mehshal. Still others, including Sheikh Hassan al-Najati, have been deported, and Sheikh Isa Qasim, the most prominent Shia leader in Bahrain, was arbitrarily denaturalized. We therefore call on all states, particularly Bahrain, to uphold their commitments to the DDPA and to halt the prosecution of members of the Shia community and to stand accountable for violating international norms and standards relating to non-discrimination and the freedom of religion. Thank you.
Thank you, Madam.